These are Warhol's portraits of Trump Tower from 1981. In the early 1980s, Trump was riding high as a real estate developer in New York, and Warhol cashed in, or at least tried to, by painting these portraits of Trump Tower, which were in effect a painting or a portrait of Donald Trump himself. When Warhol sent them over, Trump didn't like them or didn't want to pay for them. And so he sent them back, and Warhol never got paid for the commission. Some things never change.